Quiet Stars, written by Antonio Carlos Jobim. In Spanish, it's called Corvado.
Very much.